3:17. Who are we? We are the real Jews that the Bible speaks of. And guess what? We got next.
Right.
But Mashiach Yahushua, who you ignorant call Jesus Christ, is a black man that's coming back to destroy the United Snakes of America for the destruction of the so-called Negro, right. West Indian, Hispanic, right. Native Americans, Argentinians, Chileans, Panamanians, Colombians, scattered from North, South, Central America. The Most High, the one you ignorant call God is Christ, is coming back for bloodshed and revenge to restore the nation of Israel.
That's right.
He prepared for war, Negroes.
God.
That nigga's not standing the hell up, man. They don't give a damn about you Negroes, man. But you want to love every damn body, man. And everybody hates your goddamn guts.
This how we banging on Esau. Prophesied scriptures flaming on Esau. Friends ain't holding hands with no Esau. Repent, it ain't a chance for no Esau. I stacked against Esau. Yahushua coming back to get Esau. If you a Jake, you better turn from old Esau. Repent, or you gon' burn with old Esau. I'm on the streets and my sword is out. Bringing the scriptures, I'm showing you what the Lord about. The time is now to repent and keep the commandments. We need to examine the reason why my people is damaged, deceitful, and evil.
What?
Towards another sister or brother, the life of a savage.
Yep.
That's the mind filled with the swine who think Christ was a faggot. Caesar Bougier on the cross. And if for that you shed a tear, then you lost. The black Messiah prophesied against Esau. Spreading truth to all the lies against Esau. Israelites, 12 tribes against Esau. Hebrews, we on the rise against Esau.
Come, Yashallah!
This how we banging on Esau. Prophesied scriptures flaming on Esau. Friends ain't holding hands with no Esau. Repent, it ain't a chance for no Esau. I stacked against Esau. Yahushua coming back to get Esau. If you a Jake, you better turn from old Esau. Repent, or you gon' burn with old Esau.
Deuteronomy 28, that's the proof that we needed to show. Who we are today, the people you call Jesus' foe. We men of the Lord, and one thing that you heathen should know. When he return, we gon' even his skull. 200 million angels and chariots hover the earth, bringing destruction and redemption to a third of us that suffered the curse. Put us back in the Holy Land, that's right, we taking it back. The Israelites exterminating you rats. The black Messiah prophesied against Esau. Spreading truth to all the lies against Esau. Israelites, 12 tribes against Esau. Hebrews, we on the rise against Esau.
Judah! This how we banging on Esau. Prophesied scriptures flaming on Esau. Friends ain't holding hands with no Esau. Repent, it ain't a chance for no Esau. I stacked against Esau. Yahushua coming back to get Esau. If you a Jake, you better turn from old Esau. Repent, or you gon' burn with old Esau.
These bastards claiming to be the people of God. The Bible prophesied the name of Israel shall no more be in remembrance. So how the hell you trying to claim to be an Israelite by saying you're an Israelite? The Bible prophesied they would lose their inheritance. You white people are a bunch of damn copycat phonies and liars.
That's right.
You will be everybody on the planet Earth for who you are is a faggot in the dirt that the Bible speaks
of.
Shut
right.
the hell
you yeah. This how we banging on Esau. Prophesied scriptures flaming on Esau. Friends ain't holding hands with no Esau. Repent, it ain't a chance for no Esau. I stacked against Esau. Yahushua coming back to get Esau. If you a Jake, you better turn from old Esau. Repent, or you gon' burn with old Esau.
AOI straight banging on Esau. ISUPK banging on Esau. HOI straight banging on Esau. LOI straight banging on Esau. AOC straight banging on Esau. IUIC banging on Esau. GOCC banging on Esau. GMS cat banging on Esau. House of David straight banging on Esau. Israelite straight banging on Esau. And any other camp out there I forgot to mention. Keep it strong, keep it live.
You are now listening to the hottest producer with the hottest beats.
AOI. AOI. Yahweh. Baha Shem. A Mashiach Yahweh Shah.
That's Colossians 3:17. Who are we?
AOI.
We are the real Jews that the Bible speaks of. And guess what?
Yahweh.
We got next. Hamashiach Yahawashah is a black man that's coming on this earth to destroy it.
Yahawashah coming, you ready? Hope you been keeping them commandments. Cause if not, it's gonna be deadly for you, cause he coming back to do some damage. Blood dripping from his sword. You think it's a joke if you wanna. But when them nukes hit blowing, you the bitch, all that's left is smoking aroma. Hey, your preacher ain't preaching at all. If he ain't preaching, teaching you the reason we be keeping them laws. Steady showing up on Sunday, singing, hollering, and dancing. Claiming you catching the Holy Ghost, but we ain't falling for that okey-doke. Hey, snatch the preacher out the pulpit, set him down, shut up with that bullshit. Money be the root of evil. Steady lying to his people, claiming to be holy but deceitful. Put this on the vine, load it up to Vivo. Hey, Hosea 4:6 got you in the dark, think you seeing light. Ain't keeping no commandments, following the world, think you seeing Christ. Till he arrived, Romans 8:25, keep us in the fight. We soldiers on the street, sowing up the seed, leading you to light.
How you gonna speak against Hamashiach Yahawashah like he's the fable? Will you support and promote the same concept of a higher deity and that black people are the physical counterparts of the celestial beings here on earth? Who are you fooling, Negro?